Well, well, well. If it isn't a quartet of benevolent heroes here to save me from myself.
Skywrath, live through me! Be it thus.
Allow Aghanim the Generous to bestow upon you an unusual talent.
Consider the consequences.
Nice.
You'll have no cause to question me. The skies are dark with Skywrath power.
Oh, hey, if there are any unmelted, somewhat intact skeletons in here, could you keep one for me? I'm in the market for skeletons. Not for a spell, just for my dead.
Indeed. Yes, fly. By the colors of Spria. Yes. Very well then.
Above your weight here.
Life strewn below me. When you land.
Look, a small business owner.
Indeed. I bide my time.
Let's get this over with.
Don't spend it all in one place. Actually, I don't think there are other places. You know what? Go nuts. You get in there and mess these guys up. I mean it. Mess them up.
That may well be. Tis my honor. The seal of Avilava upon you.
As I will.
Have no cause to question me.
I like your moves. I like your style. I think you and your family should come to my house some weekend for a barbecue.
As it is in my power.
Beware these shadowy negotiators. Unless they're offering you free money, just take the money.
It is right. Forth and willing.
Now.
That may well be.
You're of no account in my ledger. More pages.
Tis my honor.
I feel fine. Don't know what everyone's worried about.
Brace yourselves for more.
Indeed. You've thought this through?
Going to die back there, so I had already called up another group of heroes, but if you come across them, I promise you, they mean nothing to me. I wonder what they're offering.
My power is summoned. My wings.
All right, let's see what you've got.
Tis my honor. Forth and willing. You've thought this through?
Yes.
As it is in my power. Consider the consequences. My power is summoned. It is right. Undoubted. By my wings. To a new landing. That may well be. Yes. As I will. You'll have no cause. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! I go as clear. Be well then.
That will have these doppelgangers rescued in no time!
Just...
Remember, one man's trash is another man's overpriced mistake.
Be it thus.
Say, would you care to round up your purchase and make a charitable contribution to the... Wizards struggling to parlay the money line foundation?
My power is summoned.
And remember, this monster is probably more scared of you than you are of it. Unless that's bees or bears. I think... Wait, I remember now. It's definitely not bees. So if you see a hive, run. Those things are fearless.
To a new landing.
They're not ready for what I have planned.
Fourth.
Yes.
I go as we.
To the manual, what have been... You know, I was thinking, really glad to have you for helping me out here, but it might have been just quicker for me to have recruited the Primal Beast himself. I mean, he seems super good at killing stuff and might just hand over the Aghanims once we, you know, build a rapport. Oh well, it's just the way it goes.
Indeed.
Before slaying the beasts in this next room, could you maybe make it look like you're on the ropes, at least for the first half of the fight?
When you land...
Well, then.
is right. As it is in my power.
Flex for Aghanim. Let's see those guns. Oh, hey, look at this little fella. Whatever he wants, just give it to him.
My power is summoned. You thought this through? That may well be. It's my honor. I'll bide my time. Indeed.
What you have in mind?
As it is in my power. Fly where you will, I will follow you there.
Okay, everybody, all you heroes, you need to believe in yourselves. You should bet on yourselves. I'm betting on you. I'm betting way too much on you. But I've also got a hedge on the blob monster and possessed demon rank, so I should be good. Just like you guys. Well, okay, I check out the hustle on this fella.
As I will.
Look at me looking at you go! We're both great!
Yes.
in my power.
Just casually ask if they've, you know, seen or heard of any primal forces of ancient evil rattling around in here. And you want to slide it into conversation. Don't understand.
Ain't no problems, of course, and a few strong bats.
Just so.
I know a really good spell for these next guys. But a question first. What are your feelings on eternal damnation? Not necessarily for them, but for you? I mean, if you're cool with the edgy stuff, just let me know. Blood in the Continuum Vault really has his work cut out for him.
Indeed.
Let's see what they've got.
Bide my time.
Forth and willingly.
I can style.
Be careful now. Don't take unnecessary risks. Only necessary risks. Like, risk your life to kill this boss if you have to, but don't make me have to do anything. That kind of thing.
Consider the consequence.
I've got a theory I'd like to test out on your skull.
Thank you.
leave a mark on the enemy.
Great work! Don't relish it for too long. Remember, you're only as great as the last magnificent being that you've killed.
Yes.
I go as bid.
They put a lot of fancy promotional language on the continuum to... What if, instead of fighting the Primal Beast and immediately dying, you guys asked him to join your crew, you know? I bet he never even gets asked.
You'll have no cause to question.
Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff.
I go as bid. To a new landing. You've fought this through?
You know what I like about you heroes? You deal out a real panoply of violence. Spells, swords. I saw one of you hit a guy with a stick. I mean, you just never know. Now go stick hit these monsters into next Tuesday. Aghanim knew you'd come through for him! Now there's nothing he can offer you that I can't. Nope. Actually, there's no way I can do any of that. Let's see what you've got!
My power is summoned!
A plume of infernal hellfire that will just insta-kill everything inside of the Continuum Vault, right? Get all of the agony. Gonna shut up for a second. Hey, if Doom is all like, hey, are you in contact with Aghanim these days? I would say, no, man, no. Yeah, just throw it away like that. Whatever, just the answer is no. Trust me.
Thank you.
spying on you in here. Some might say I'm betting on you. Some might even say I've taken the over. See, the only thing that could make returning to power more satisfying is getting a little action in along the way.
Just so. My honor.
Terrible place in the not too distant future.
Yes. You'll have no cause to fight. I go as bid. Tis my honor.
Now, how tough could this possibly be? Anywhere on a scale of 1 to 100, honestly. 1 being not tough, and 100 being unkillable death machine. It's hard to say. It is I, the Apex Mage! Wrist. ya! We go! Now for the old razzle dazzle! Nicely done! Look at you. Just look at you all. Now imagine that these weren't the weakest of Aghanim's tests. Think of how you'd feel then. Worry not, however. Aghanim will now allow you to bite off a greater challenge. But well done. For now.